Okay. Our song is Old Horse and Buggy. It's in A. I'll just play it all the way through once, and not super fast because I don't do anything fast, but. Similarly.
Thank you.
little bit
Do it. Try it. See if I got it.
Just the last one?
Yeah.
Okay, the high E part. It's kind of a neat little pattern on that second, third string after you do this. And then it's your 2-1, and then 1-2.
I just crossed 2. It's really wonderful in A.
Oh, yeah. I bet you can get nice double stops.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I think some of the notation I saw, they recommended cross 2.
It sounds better than cross 2.
Yeah.
I hope it sounds better.
Yeah, I do add a lot of open strings to it generally, but not that lower one. So, okay, then the second part starts on a F sharp note on the high string. I'm getting myself confused here.
Thank you.
graduate students. That sounded wonderful.
How you doing?
Good. How you doing?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm still a baby.
Well, he's so.
Is he?
There's this microphone. Okay, so you want to...